So now you are seeing part 25 la. First model on the first order differential equation pattern. Now we are seeing second order linear differential equation. Second order abrina d square y by dx square. First order means dy by dx. Second order means d square y by dx square. Now we take solve the following differential equation. First one d square plus 7d plus 12 of y equal to e power 2x. The e power 2x is nothing but e power alpha x. This is the procedure. First you have to find the characteristic equation. Second is complementary function. Complementary function is roots different and equal and imaginary and moon part we are learning. Then we are finding particular integral that we see. After that we are finding general solution. So first we are finding the characteristic equation. For that we are taking a p square plus 7p plus 12 equal to 0. So before this you please go through the introduction of this topic. So p square plus 7p plus 12 equal to 0. So p plus 4, then p plus 3 equal to 0. So p equal to minus 4, p equal to minus 3. Therefore the roots are real and distinct. Roots are real and distinct. So the condition is, if the roots are real and distinct, complementary function that is denoted by CF equal to A e power m1x plus B e power m2x. First step we are finding characteristic equation. Abdina nama D and P in matter. So P square plus 7P plus 12 equal to 0. We are finding the roots. The roots are different of Vagadanaga. Complementary function equal to A e power m1x plus B e power m2x. Now you substitute A and B are arbitrary constant. E power m1 minus 4x plus B e power m2 minus 3x. Now that you keep as it is. Now third step, particular integral. For this we are going to find 1 by f of t e power alpha x. Particular integral of 1 by f of t. F of t is nothing but d square plus 7d plus 12 e power alpha x. E power alpha x is here. That is the same thing. Then d of being written, the alpha value is substitute. This is alpha of being 2 of being. If f of alpha not equal to 0, the denominator la the value alpha node value 2 substitute panna denominator should not be equal to 0. So for that we are using this condition. So equal to 1 by b square plus 70 plus 12 then e power alpha s. Alpha s something like 2s. So we are substituting alpha value here. So equal to 1 by d into alpha n through 2 nukku. Appo 2 square plus 7 into 2 plus 12 equal to e power 2x is equal to 1 by 4 plus here 4 then 14 plus 12 isn't it? So 16 30. So 30 e power 2 yes. This is the value of particular integral PA. So the last general solution is y equal to complementary function plus particular integral. So now when I consider this equal to y equal to complementary function this one. A e power minus 4x plus B e power minus 3x plus particular integral is e power 2x by 30. Now we check the answer for that. First one, e power
பவர் மைனஸ் ஃபோர் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் பி இ பவர் மைனஸ் த்ரீ எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் இ பவர் டூ எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் தேர்ட்டி. சோ திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் கரெக்ட். சோ த ப்ரொசீஜர் இஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஆர் ஃபைண்டிங் த கேரக்டரிஸ்டிக் ஈக்வேஷன். The next you are finding complementary function. Complementary function la roots different ah irundha epdiingadhu mattum paatha adutha varappa nama next condition paapom. Next vandu particular integral. Sir, complementary function paathukapadu particular integral adukku formula 1 by f of t e power alpha y and the alpha value denominator la substitute pananum appo and the f of alpha not equal to 0 varum. Equal to 0 appadina adu vera condition. For the first term it is not equal to 0, so we have found particular integral. Then the general solution is y equal to cf plus vi. You are substituting the answer. Thank you.